Mother and Son by John Masefield. He sees his comrades and a coming test in which he hopes to shine, not yet perceiving how mud may soil a fallen Hector's crest, and Priam's palace echo with girls grieving. She only sees her son, her life's one star, the leaping little lad of days that were, somewhere alone amid the wreck of war, crying for help from her, and she not there.